Hello. In this tutorial, we are going to see how to search for share capital transactions between a debt range. On our share capital tab here, or shares tab, there is a search share capital transactions here. When you click this button, this form will pop up and you will select the start date, the transactions you want to see should have a debt range. For example, here you can select that you need from January maybe up to 30th September, and then you click generate report. If we maximize the form and increase the zoom here, you can see all the share capital transactions that we have made between these two dates up to here. So that's how we go about it. It's very simple to show you all the transactions done between these two dates, this one and this one. As usual, you use this button to print. It might be a report needed, so you remember to print and file. Thank you for watching. See you in the next tutorial. Bye bye.